Let's see. I got
some things, I guess, off camera. That's some specific details. Oh, Clay Zay is on. Anyway, simple challenges. You can get this thing. Just flex all the lows, play low Q games, you know. It works. Forget what this is. And you just gotta get a win. Because, really, I don't think these things actually give me anything. Like, inherently. You just have to do it. Because it's not really. It's not saying. Like, these things say reward. These things don't show reward. The fact that it doesn't, like, list reward on the side. I guess they do that to say, oh, you get nothing. I have to complete 5 more. I only have 5 more. I have to do all the dailies. Jeez, look at this one. 6. Like, god damn, it's like overtime. You get paid less with each one. 10 coins there. I don't know how many times I'm going to come across Team Kills. I have more than I thought. I know it comes up, but like at least once per game, it doesn't really. It's not that type of feel. But yeah, I bought some things off stream. I got the Clockwork Genji. No, I keep saying Genji. Zenyatta, the association. Clockwork Zenyatta looks pretty good. It's like an old man, Count Dooku beard, kinda. Clockwork and all. That's what I wanted to get. And since I'm a huge Reaper main, you know, and I missed out on the skin back then, I got it. Wait, look at this. I got the variant Lion Luchador for the Gladiators, the regular Luchador that I missed out on. Ooh, it's so sick. And then the Tiger Luchador, which I'm a fan of too. More spikes to it. Well, it's more flashy with all the gold. I'm gonna use this one, even though it's not the official one. Fan of that. And another thing. I haven't gotten the achievement yet, but I earned one, so I think I deserve something. I will get myself the Punker Queen skin. It's a cool skin. Way better than the legendaries. Like, these things don't really look inherently different enough to kind of get. I mean, there's things like here and there, but it just doesn't feel right. I don't know, let's look at this. The scattergun's different. Bone Queen. Look at that. I kind of like that. You get that and 4,000. This one's kind of got the leopard thing going. So, wow, you get the cargo short. Look, that's the same cargo shorts. That's kind of the same color cargo shorts, but you know, we're different. But this, look at this. There's so many details to this, and it's a purple. Purple skins are pretty good in Overwatch compared to Apex, since the Apex is just all it does the running theme of the glowing neon moving colors. It gets kind of boring, but no. What? Oh my god, this is unclear. I don't understand. Left side. What is highlighted as what? No, I can't tell. I would assume it's the dark one, but I. Ooh, I need my friend to test this out because he got no money. God damn it, why? I don't want to spend the good currency. I can't tell what I'm hovering over. If it was flashing over it, then sure. Okay, I do the thing and it doesn't switch, but still. No, it's gotta be left. Hit left, but this can get confusing. I swear to God, if you give me, please. Okay, to the legacy codes. That's confusing. Okay, I still have it. Jeez, that doesn't. Man, Tom's right. That shit's confusing. With the menus on some things. I guess one drawer works, but like, because there's more than one option. It's not that I want to be. I don't know. I need to be clear on which one. I don't want to make a freaking mistake. That's my problem with that. I found the game. Maybe we should just make legacy credits earnable, because like, what's the point of legacy credits if I'm gonna be stuck at a random ass number? I can't buy anything. That's gonna be a problem. Kind of annoying having that number that you can't get rid of. Oh wait, should I play Kyogo? I have to hit A. I can't hit B to back out to pick here. That's weird. You can pick that. I'm just still not entirely sure.
I will find the key. Don't die on me now. You're one of my finest experiments.
Flattery will get you the grave.
And so edgy. Love him. Tank Buster, even though there's less tanks in this game. But when a job of a tank needs to be busted, use your DPS, I'd say.
If it must be done, let it be done.
Oh, boy. That sounds like a killer. Why didn't you just invincibility yourself?
Enhancing your.
Horrible. This is a spawn point. I've been on this side of the attack.
I'm here.
God damn it, Luther. Wanna help you?
Poison.
Bomb with it. Touch the mercy!
Unassailable prowess!
Yeah! Heat spray! Pixel spray! I think heat spray is more. That's all I do. Right about that, my friend. Cassidy. Oh, is it like... I don't know. Is Cassie kind of like doing the, like, sounds like it's a girl's name, but I know we have a different thing that a lot of Western names with. Sounded kind of gay. Yeah, feminine or something. Like, just a general girl's name or something. Or men. Like Leslie or something.
Made
like, McCree going to Cassidy, Cole Cassidy. I know it's the last name, but just calling him Cassidy doesn't sound right.
You cannot escape me.
Yeah, I don't know, I'm still not really big on the name. That's not just because I'm also... Oh god, I can't... Heal soon!
Receive my aid. Ready?
careful.
God damn it. I couldn't even deal with it because the bubble was blocking. Oh, you took the health back.
A taste of poison.
Nope.
Carried on the wind.
Transporting.
That's the echo.
Surrender to my will.
I'm going for the Thomas team.
No one can hold me down.
What is it now?
Big stunner left.
Oh, that's a bad one. Alright, what's in the room? Oh, yeah. I got you.
I cannot hear you yet.
I'm bitch about him to be good. Yeah, this the name doesn't really suit him right.
You will be renewed.
Just a fucking mistake, honestly. Echo got nerfed in the way that she can't copy himself all the way. Bit of a downside. Ooh, I guess unnecessary, but I wouldn't know it. The only highest one I got was time. I don't know if I understand that background. I think they're really too busted, but I'm not waiting for that. It's just... Oh yeah, Team Dorothy does.
Step right up.
Wow. Got it. Yeah!
Victory.
It's just that, you know, some heals are OP, like Fela. And Bastion, in the full lengths. Or Roadhog, for instance. Like, because high players know the counters and the weaknesses. How, like, you just gotta be smarter about the what you're fighting and you can do it. Fela loses the hit stand. Bastion Mercury lost to Instant, like, you know, out all the abilities done. Ezreal used to be just kind of screwed. From being stationary, so anyone can just hit him. We have to do that 10 times? That was not clear. That's pretty much like 10 games right there.
Welcome to the jungle.
Keep gaining support. I'm gonna switch the tank. And I get this old Q sync on it. I do the real Q sync because I want to get paid more. Oh, here we go. Yeah, I'll use the Punk Queen because I earned it, but gold skin, not yet. So, my code of honor. There's a reason why I didn't take off the, I took off the gold skin for Baptiste because I didn't earn it yet, in my opinion.
Let's get started.
Pick up the
systems that need hacking.
Okay, it does give movement speed. Cool about that.
Don't be afraid to ask for help out there.
So I pretty much got
blood in the air.
I like blue here.
I was born to rule.
Take care of each other out there.
Mace to the face.
This whole plaid. This whole plaid skirt thing really is the function.
Attackers incoming.
Thanks.
Come on back, Gracie.
got Wailmaker. That really should take care of that goddamn trailer. Something else.
That's no way to treat your queen!
Let me figure out how to... what the range on this damage is. God damn, this is my map. How am I losing? I eat junk food now. Kiko and Brigio. And still, like, we last one that's this might not be worth it to just to get out of spawn. Depends on how full, I suppose.
Outnumbered! They've finally got a fair fight!
And Kiko. God damn it. The enemy team. What's wrong with it? No. And endorsing now, I don't even get any XP from it. No endorsement system award loot boxes, so it's just window dressing. And the resume that I don't want to fill out. So I guess it's not the system. was a weekly? I gotta compare the two. One has blue hair, one doesn't. I don't know, I like the hairstyle, but Paul Polish is blue. Blue in the red. Looks pretty good. Well, I don't know about the purple fitting with this outfit, though. That's like what I think of when I see, like, in the corner screen. Now that Dark Queen, she looks like she's in Mad Max. Well, it could be in Mad Max. Rage, Apocalypse.
Prepare for battle. Select your
I figured it out. I got achievements on clear. Do I gotta get kills or?
I'll find my own path.
Wait, I gotta test something. You can't even.
Watch your flanks. Nothing they here. Might try something.
Alright, so. Let me see.
Don't worry. I'll be right behind you.
I could have run Overwatch much better than you.
And what would you have done differently?
I would have caught all the bad guys.
A karaoke
and
bug.
Chop their heads.
5, 4, 3.
I'll find my own path.
1. Round 1. Capture the objective.
Hustle up. Enemy in sight.
That's a bad.
Draw strength from nature.
Kids thought these papers were like attacks. They don't work in the enemy. Weirdness.
Protecting. Like gentle rain.
Let the Kitsune guide you.
It's like she only has 7 shots, but that's not saying she uses it. 3 seconds she gets it.
The breeze brings relief.
Whoa, man, I'm so old. chill.
What's that?
Just be a description written wrong. I see.
Everything's online. Functionality looks good.
One last specific thing is so rare.
They have this coming, so let's give it to them.
No more spray combos, no more tank combos.
3, 2, 1.
Like, I don't really see Zoya that much.
Victory,
it's gonna
here
be
we come.
Simply sad on tanks. On what they pick.
My gift to you.
I don't believe it either.
To get clever.
It's still about the same.
Let us go
together. Right on the money.
Taking them down.
There they are. That's what you can hear. Mine prevents that from happening. That was it.
Feels like Sully, huh?
Yeah. I ever back down, call that.
Soothing your wounds.
Appreciate it.
Oh, you'll help each other. God, having a problem against Junk Queen.
My old command team. Let's do better this time.
We can find a lot of Junk Queens that I can't play wise. Same as me, I'm still getting into it.
Maybe one day we'll go on missions in Hawaii.
Maybe I am equal to this. Not bad. But we'll be on the hockey.
5, 4, 3, 2.
Won't go in. Damn.
Round 3. Capture the objective.
This is no time for speeches. Just get the job done.
Oh yeah, I put like there's 5 crit kills, that's gonna be hard.
That was interesting.
Also, 5 critical hits.
Let's take him to the white.
I got speared and grenaded?
Just try to stop me.
What's with grenades now?
That was interesting.
Ashley has a grenade. Aisha has a grenade.
Careful! Ashen, we're outnumbered.
No, Chase is more of a cold post bomb, but that's fine. Junkrat has a mine.
Get clever. Let the Kitsune guide you.
on defeat. God. I got a win as two different roles. I know that I had more games as he was all but DPS and tank. Really, it's gonna health is bonus, but it's not really much of a bonus. 100 it used to be 500, but that's only for the first game. That's pretty much you're gonna get a high chance at support still, but you have the possibility of getting other ones. Well, I played like a bunch of games and most of the time I keep getting support. And now a payout just doesn't feel right.
This is my favorite exercise. A test of force, inertia, and I've lost my train of thought.
His name is kind of a madman.
5, 4, 3.
Since he puts his gun charms in his hands, it's painful.
Keep it moving.
Hey, Anna, why'd you go forward? Let's go. I got this. How's your day, Ben? Watching these things.
Engaging the enemy.
Like, somebody has to push me. I know how to play the objective. A lot of these are down.
Breaking them down. Inbound with cargo.
Burning for each other!
shots. You have to say, team.
Play of the game.
I pushed the payload. I can get it. I leave it good. What? If I get all this except the last one, that's gonna be a problem. I know it's a challenge. The challenge is playing enough games to get that challenge. Yeah, I don't know, challenge being too difficult. I don't know. Yeah, that one's stupid. No, I should do that more. Yeah, the tank buster. Yeah, that And you give it to Bastion? Reaper is the little tank buster, and I guess, yeah, kind of Bastion is. I gotta play 100 competitive games to get this challenge. This is gonna be something.
Traveling to Dorado.
Yeah, I've been getting support so much, I'm getting sick of it.
We're in this together. All of us.
I have always wondered what it is like being inside an orb.
He says, don't even think about it.
No nonsense. We do this clean. Copy? It's about to get real.
You mean S-H-I-T? This is, wants to swear. I think Ash almost did in the pre-trailer.
One.
Did I think pre-trailer get changed?
We're on our way.
Oh my god, I don't know this.
Let's get this done. Going somewhere?
I'm generally in the same comp. I'm just playing the KO and people are playing.
Not so fast. That's that.
You need to be both for it. Fuck!
We are outnumbered.
I'm not a fan of setbacks.
Clear out!
Come on, Vivian. Get yourself together.
It's time.
Experience tranquility.
Draw.
Hold it.
Can't go for the headshot, just do some body shot damage to pull it up, and then finish off. That's plenty of damage.
This ends now.
Aw, come on! No, come on! Damn it!
Gonna need a new paint job after this.
Standing. Do it tries. Now I understand.
Hitting the ground running.
Like, I'm really with you. I can't tell. I'm not going too far back. I'm trying to move in the right way.
What's the rush? Group up here. This ends now. Paint job after this.
I'm saying the tank guys have good knowledge of what they're playing against, what they're fighting. I think it's a quick way to three, but you know, I guess gotta wait for that on the competitive if I want to go for that. But
dusting off.
Because you gotta play.
Hey.
I'm not a fan of setbacks.
Coming through.
Tranquility.
Get the achievement, but I achieve the team kill. So at least gave me that one, and I don't respect you.
Couldn't have.
I actually respect the chief though. It wasn't even show me how many of the time it took to each other to get in the match. All this game is losing options. Victory is good. What was that? What was that challenge? Doesn't even tell me what challenge. Is it the win 20? Yeah. Okay, 12 more team goals. Mastery of goals and then do arcades. And you got stuff on the belt. Yeah. So try that new one. Yeah. So how's this work? Do I miss the content or can I re-get it again with coins or something? That kind of be pretty horrible, but at the same time, at least it's not limited, so I don't know.
Prepare your defenses.
Same person.
We're in this together. All of us.
Mission readiness protocols engaged.
How long do I know till I get the jump? Is it just feel based, I'm guessing? There's no literal, like, interface to tell you. Show how much time you got.
Follow my lead.
Nope.
I'll make sure this goes smoothly.
A skill thing, I guess.
More field research.
Oh God, see them. I should probably get black boxing. While people doing the OWASP today.
Attackers incoming.
Hold it.
Is Echo not playing or did she die? Oh, she died. Okay.
Come on, Vivian. Get yourself together.
Yeah. Oh gosh. I don't know how to deal with a trace DPS lost the damn abilities. Stunned.
Recalculating.
Dusting off.
I see a lot of people playing online.
Hitting the ground running.
I do, they're kind of aggressive. Not very defensive. Like, they just keep coming out of position. Oh, great, it's just like one game with defense. That's on this point. If only there was a grab, I could get this damage too. This is a type of ult that really is heavily
Come on, Vivian. Get yourself together.
So some people feel it, some people will.
Let the Kitsune guide you!
You gotta go with the railgun.
Railgun charge.
You're not quite me, you can do it sometimes. Get it like Oh, he's now he's just a warrior.
Play of the game.
Has it been 10 games already? I guess it has. Damn, I don't know if I'm gonna get this one. I'm saving this one for my friend. This one also it could be for the friend. But again, I want a good game first. Yeah, it shows me on top.
Now arriving at Enix.
Ah, oh, man, I went solo, dude. Oh, who's new?
Honor is all I have left.
Five,
I missed when he said,
two, one. Round two. Capture the objective.
I know there's something different. I just forget what I'm doing. Okay, I'm gonna save this. Wait. Ah, damn.
I will persevere.
Why can you cancel? What the hell was that? Oh, he is fine. That's not pretty good. Brig and that's the only thing. No, I guess we're not doing enough damage. It also is a bomb. I don't know what main line really is. I mean, is that mean?
Not my time yet. You go. I think you will go now.
Let the kitsune guide you.
Yeah, you can wait. Make the arrow make a difference. Oh, wow. That was a fine one. That's not good. Sonic, but it's the actual Sonic.
Play of the game.
Guys, I think I can get. I honestly think I can get the Jungle Queen sing. Or at least I'm gonna do that. I wish I gave me more of a bonus. The 100 bonus feels so poor. Granted, you get a loot box back then for doing a game, and then you get like coins as a guarantee, which some might find more valuable because. The coins were pretty much a loot box or something. In this case, I'm getting like 1/5 of what I got originally as a loot box. It was just like, I don't know, you get like a loot box, could be, if all duplicates, say 5, if it's very minimum. And if not, you got 25 gold. So that's not too far off of its original value. But in this case, I ain't getting shit. That 100 XP just doesn't feel worth it.
Prepare for battle.
At all. It does not feel worth it at all. To go to do it. It's just a bonus of people who want to do that. Not people who are incentivized to do that enough.
My throne is where
I
know
I'm gonna do this anyway. No biggie.
I've done things I'm not proud of.
It's not gonna convince people to do
it. Time to start making up for it.
This would be there.
5, 4, 3, 2.
I guess that is because that's played against the temple and butter. See, it's only like 200 health for 5 seconds. It's pretty strong, but you can kind of wait it out or just dish out enough damage.
Over here.
that mercy killing the invisible stomper. Thanks! What? Ah, oh, damn it.
The enemy pushes the barricade.
We have to group up.
Looks like group up on me.
We can't fight alone.
We need to take them to lead.
It's critical.
Saying of safety and numbers is the same. Pull this off. Yes, I wouldn't do that on the same time. Why do you have a thing for me? What the fuck is your problem? And then tanks are like one of the most. Back your weapon, but that's only on PC right now. And again, this was a PC game. You can get the PC game for $40 back then. And on console, you only had the $60 version. Legendary collection, I think they put it as.
This ends now. Pushing ahead!
torn it! Those are still pretty much got played again, I think, so. God damn, their dick size is different. You gotta get 3 hours. No. I keep making that joke. Talking about measurement. Spawn. I almost got this. Oh, what?
They got the robot.
Damn it, if only you could put the robot. Robot, then Bob can push it. It works that way with the tester, right? That's amazing that he can do that. He's an absolute kill. God! Just too much damage! Dude, up my thing and then done it, but ugh. Fuck.
There'll be consequences for that!
The robot's in enemy hands. Because of the wounds. Great.
60 seconds.
You wanna like buy time on fighting a Mercy, just melee her. That time. Is that your melee? Carnage? Let the Kitsune guide you! What the hell was that? I think we can win this, guys. This is just too much. Like, at the rate we're going, we gotta get it to the payload. Combination of hit a lot of people and then throw your knife or melee a few of them and you're good, I think, in the time window. you know, that should work. If it stacks like that, I'm really not sure. It's kind of confusing. Am I changing soldier?
Play the game.
That's a damn shame that new players won't have access to this. This really feels like what I'm the Fall Guys. I didn't even play Fall Guys when I first started, but the paid version of Fall Guys was the free version. The paid version's way better. Paid games are just losing its edge, I guess. That sucks. Push-up's so great. Oh, I might as well look. I got some collectibles.
No.
I don't get what this is. Oh, it's an emote, is what that is. An emote that everyone has. I don't know. This would feel distracting. I don't know if I want to put pendulums on my gun. The option is there, but I don't know if I want to use that option. I did it in Apex, but I don't know about doing it in Overwatch.
Now entering the
appreciate that events weren't limited. I'm gonna switch back to the old skin. Go back and click on this.
My throne is where I say this.
Are you ever going to tell me Valkyrie's airfoil ratio?
Oh, Michelangelo.
Are you going to tell me Ingrid's apple pie recipe?
You drive a hard bargain.
I'll just ask her myself.
Thanks.
Bitte. Helping those in need is its own reward.
Do you need a healing?
I was born to rule.
I'm not entirely sure about Jim Quinn's backstory.
Can't change the world by following all the rules.
Turned it down and came back and became queen.
You need a healing.
I don't know what the full spectrum story of it.
One.
Oh, I would have forgotten. Oh, that's hell.
Capture objective A.
Let's get her done.
Yeah, cool. Okay, they gotta be up there. That's what you want to happen. I was gonna have to
do that. Here they are. Together. Racing. Come.
Fuck you. Now I can't show my face. What? Where are the teammates? Where are the healers? Firefighter. Oh, shit. My bad.
Help me remove the payload.
Died. I'm definitely not a fight Roadhog. Sorry, Tom.
I've got a few tricks.
The axe takes a while, so it's perfect against Roadhog since it takes a while. So I'll be able to hit him by the time I'm out of it. Like at exact moments.
That's no
tell.
Way to treat your queen.
Back down. Not a chance.
Was it reaction time or was it just unfortunate? Quite the knife. It really feels like they saw Mad Maggie and kind of used that as a placement. Since Young Queen had a different voice actor and wasn't really shown on the screen, and was supposed to be able to kind of try to build the mace. So I'm really not sure how to feel about this. Unless Genji's the first one and the other one not really. Heal beforehand or something. He's not doing that. It's a small victory in Ooh. Oh, damn it, Kiriko! Ah, someone was on the point. Someone was pushing it. Oh, they couldn't get the soldier.
There'll be consequences for that.
That was a lot of damage. Oh, I missed the voting screen. You can't vote on the cards anymore. This sucks. I hate this. That'd be amazing. Close.
Looks like somebody wants the death penalty.
Hello.
Only 600 healing.
Why is my payload stopped?
So sad.
Play of the
game. I want to give it to Mercy. Yay, I play the game as Junko Queen. Damn it, I was trying to keep him at the back spawn. No one on the actually pushing the point. That's what I'm saying, no one pushes the point. Oh, maybe the soldier got him. I don't know, it's just things like that. It's annoying.
What are you looking at? You...
Four!
So, Salty got me on that one.
I'm not your father. Show some respect. Whatever you say, settle down. You're the boss, young punks. I didn't start this war. I've still... Old soldiers never die, and they don't fade away. Sit down. Smells like... Bring the noise. Everyone has... Knock, knock. Dying's trick or treat. What, are you scared? Merry Christmas. Stay frosty.
Ah, man. Red.
Respect your...
That was voiced to a lot of people. Bad. Hulk. That one captain from Amphibia. Nikolai from Call of Duty Zombies. He does good work. Seriously, why is it A to change here? I can just B.
My throne is where I say it is.
Is this like designed for PC?
The knife's called Gracie. The axe is Carnage. And me? Haha. I'm your queen.
I really got word on Carnage's name. Flames.
Like, knowledge is its own reward.
Why are you doing that, Reaper? Look at that, it's a box. Oh, he's here. I'm doing four. Let's go.
Five.
Yeah.
Four. Three. One.
Look at that. One X in a single box, I win.
Nobody run.
I'm not fighting.
Much better. Give up.
Yep, that was enough.
What's up?
Deal is.
Be here.
Yeah, it is.
Thanks.
Kiyoko's heals.
There'll be consequences for that.
I don't think the player, but the Kiyoko's
heals. Time for whinging. Move out.
Just not understanding. I'm not sure what that guy's gonna do or something. Put the need healing thing on the side. D-pad. Complain about like the thing, it takes like 15 seconds. It really takes like 8 seconds. Got like 2-3-50 heals right there. The amount of time it takes to get like a full potential of like 1,000. No choice but to suffer the wound of team defects.
Finally! A decent scrap!
Now do this, and it's gonna be a while though. Wow, this is actually like a total of 20 seconds if you think about it. Oh my god.
We're outnumbered.
That is the worst creeper.
Come on, mate. Try to keep up.
I think you got the feel for it. Well, you know what? That's actually a healer. I don't even know what to do. That's standing. That's like 4 crit hits right there. Damage that it's not gonna work like that. Not like real lot of but it's just about the same.
You only
lose if you stay
yeah,
down.
I really should not use this ability. Move, it does not seem worth it. For that reason. I like using Newcastle to move the small distance to get to the teammates. It'll work right off. I wish I had a top card. How you old? I have time, mate. Why don't you...
I'm getting back in there!
Why didn't you just ice block?
Misery made manifest.
I need you, Gracie!
This is cool. Ah, fuck. Not that down.
You should have finished the job, mate!
Ow.
Heal me. Under my protection.
You just tap. Why are you doing that? It's horrible.
Much better.
Hold that shit down, man.
Time for the reckoning.
I think this works. Move out. I'm doing kind of dumb things. That sucks.
I've got you in my sights.
Wow.
Lucky shot. My turn.
Oh, that's a bullshit.
Careful, we're outnumbered.
I don't want to play with that. Here we go. How the fuck was she just tap healing? Took like 20,000 XP to get the level, but then you get a loot box. 10,000 and you can get an item. You got Battle Pass.
Welcome to Hollywood.
And soon to recording. This is not the thing.
Prepare to
attack. Good thing with a little queue is that they can never take away the tank. I will change skins. Because just keep changing the look to get the
my throne is where I say it is. Are you, on average, more mechanical or more human?
Why?
Trying to figure out whether to scrap you for parts.
Consider the railgun before you decide.
I got Carnage.
I've done things I'm not proud of. Time to start making up for it.
Oh god, he changed emoji.
No,
that's what happened.
No unnecessary risks.
I done some bad things with the DPS. DPS,
attack commences.
Baptiste.
Capture objective.
Oh, nice. Hit anybody. Like, just, not the kids, but he's similar. Yeah, I'm playing Junk Queen. Like, really. Here's a tip to avoid headshot grenades, or at least make it harder. Just turn your back and look all the way down.
Lucky shot. My turn. I need you, Gracie.
Last match.
Time for the reckoning!
What's with these paint games now?
Play of the game.
I'm gonna give it to him, I think.
Time for the reckoning! Yeah!
Sick of quick play. But shit. Nope, I'll try a lane game with my friend. For this one again. See how it goes. I'll do that myself yet. Oh, now they got the 500. I was just with all. It's gonna give me support though. Do I just wait on the cooldown until it gives me 500 again?
Arriving at Watch Point, Gibraltar.
Yep, see, support. God damn it. Not a fan of this.
They have us coming, so let's give it to them.
I don't have to duplicate that piece or watch one design. Either way, we're not going to lose games.
Right or wrong, I'm going to finish this war.
Look, I have this. I have that. I need
not all of us are scientists, but that's no reason to be careless.
Clear out!
My best
shot. Sure, why not? Fire with fire. I'm not fully sure I'm going to make these.
We need to move forward.
We'll watch two outfits. And it works.
Thank you, my friend.
I think Mario's design's true. Reaper works enough. I'm big on Baptiste, not big on...
I got you! What is that melody? Not every day gives you a second chance.
The payload stopped. Get it moving.
Oh, fine. Oh, did it change the daytime?
That's help me move the payload.
Be there by for you! Oh.
3 seconds. You missed. Because I only get paid 100. It's lost its flavor.
And the games have not been going good. Yeah, I might try that skin, and I tried for Cassidy. He looks like a space Call of Duty character. Wait, what skin am I missing? Oh, yeah, the fucking... missing the fucking battle pass.
Traveling to Icon.
Ah, Iconfold, place where the last Bastion was found. Doesn't give Bastion's backstory. Like, specifically which Bastion he is. But that's, you just know the importance enough of it. What?
We're in this together. All of us.
You look familiar. Are you the loud one?
No! I am Reinhard Wilhelm, the one
needs a hammer and shield.
But not the loud one. Sure.
Just what I was looking for. Plan to win. Or expect to lose.
What exactly is this pose?
Stand behind me, friend!
Damage intensified!
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Attackers incoming. Defend objective A.
They took one? Damn it. Damn it.
Might have to adjust my approach.
I can't do it. Coming. Oh, that was close.
Let's kick this off.
Just say flank.
Gonna need a new paint job after this.
Yeah. Time for a
father.
Make me proud!
Does it make me less toxic? In the sense that I'm not doing the same job. But pretty much what I'm doing is just saying my thoughts out loud. Backup, I guess, in this case. C9 rolls off the tongue. I got all these emotes. They cost a lot of money now. Spit. Can laugh. Can tip the hat. Oh yeah, the skins. Just this. Yeah, it just shows the Peacekeeper. But, you know, with the victory poses, you probably know this. Yeah. He's holding goddamn nothing because they took it away. They did not think about particular, like, things like this. This is what I'm saying, like, they didn't think of everything on the well-crafted details. Which are being had. Even though I know it's more of this crazy chest. And Alyssa's victory play the game controls. Still have her old kit of the shield and the well, the holder, I guess, makes sense if it's still there. No, not the holder. I'm talking about the
He has the Hulk, the shield, and the skill. The fortify being in this will make sense.
We're in this together. All of us.
Do you not like soldiers? Not fun with you.
Comes from within.
These things don't even work.
As does failure.
Four concepts a while. Some detail, I suppose.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Attack. Spot the railgun charge.
If I like this because, soldier hits. I'm just not that good skin, but no recoil, you know. It's about the same. You know, charge won't matter if it's gonna drain out.
They won't quit. Neither will I.
Let us push the payload.
Oh! What the fuck was that?
Hitting the ground running.
Winston can cut through it, and Zoya. Oh no, no. God damn it! It's a waste and it didn't even do anything.
He's gonna be a little
more ways.
Not so fast. Railgun powered and ready to fire. The fortune
the checkpoint.
God damn it.
If they won't quit, neither will I.
Coming through!
Job after this.
Ow, God, am I doing too good? Or
I want that payload moving. Stat.
Yeah, well, that might be bad, but I don't know. Zen and Lucio is kind of an under combo.
Might have to adjust my approach.
And ults right there.
My ultimate is almost ready.
Alright, we gotta
group up. Group up here, take it. Get 800 though. Kind of weak. I can't even hold X to. I have to go in the menus. Something, right? What? Oh, it's right there. God, it's so confusing. Clear profile? History, yeah, there it shows. Okay, look at this. Defeat. Oh, I wasn't even remember. this whole defeat, man. I have not gotten a win. So bad. Why is it gotta be like this? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 losses in a row. Is the ball on me or what? God damn it. I think that's the longest fucking pitch times now because of this. I really want the goddamn. I missed the battle pass. No, not the battle pass. I missed the goddamn loot boxes. I don't want the battle pass. Such a cookie cutter formulaic thing that's been added. Okay, let's see this. It doesn't really say limited though. You get one hero, which is Kiriko. Everyone gets Kiriko if you played Overwatch before, so that's pretty good. 9 skins, Fortnite amount. Emotes? Maybe less than Fortnite amount. Souvenirs is just a generic emote that anyone can use. Weapon charms are just weapon charms that anyone can use. Lucky poses, specific. Voice lines, plays, howling intros. Yeah. I don't know, it's like. Specific skins, kind of suck because of the mythics. It's not because with Fortnite skins, so they don't really matter in gameplay progression. But like, if you want to have a reward for a cool skin like the Genji one, it's not gonna be really worth it. Unless you know you think of like, picking them up later. But I'm just saying for those who don't play them. I wanted to main them, but I feel like this thing's oversaturated. Everyone, there's so many Genji mains. Was it like Deku? Andrew Deku? He went from Genji to Doomfist and then to Soldier or McCree, I think. His mains. Level uplifting still holds his, the iconic thing of his Genji stuff. I think like Hanzo can or whatever, something. He's kind of like a will make a main and Hanzo thing. All about them one shot hit shot things. I don't have any skins.
We're in this together. All of us.
I see your sneakers. You, me, the basketball courts later.
Sure. But I don't play without stakes.
Likewise. What are you willing to lose?
Oh, Fada-chan. I've never lost.
Repositioning.
What are you gonna bet, though? Come on.
Can't they get anything done without us?
It's a full-time job being the capable ones.
Oh, man, we broke all the plates. Stressed, I don't want the Overwatch got, like, shut down. We keep breaking all the furniture.
Stay put!
Vivian, get yourself together. Scatter. Clear up. Catch me up. Up and away.
God damn it. I'm not gonna take that anymore. That's fucking horrifying. Hey. No more of that.
Get yourself together.
Calculating.
Oh, that kind of causes problems.
Healing fortified.
Maybe in like a generalized straight line. I don't think I'm gonna get shit done with this. I feel like the idea is. No, I don't know, they're doing it more than things.
Baptiste,
what, 30 heals a second? And y'all are going to be on 1,000? Kind of the same thing with Giggle to some degree. I don't know how to counter this as DPS. Tank, I can't get any heal.
Might have to adjust my approach.
No time. Let's get it done.
Draw. I'm lost in the road. There's a stop, but
pinpoint accuracy. Patch me up. Railgun charged.
The next thing it has this fucking tank in there. I'm gonna really see what happens. Or it just cuts the ad faster. There's no reason to stay unless you want to see play the game. That's about it. It's like 10 losses in a row. This is awful. I'm level 17 on about, well, near 17. That's like 63 more levels, and then 120 more if I want the fucking titles. This is Battle Pass has this fucking aggravates me. I wonder if adding microtransactions to this game was a good idea. That's what Pose is.
High tech, low tech. We all die in the end.
He's just drinking some boba tea. Oh god, the clothes. I'm guessing a Mercy skin. Because it kind of has that type of deal, so I'm not really sure. That's no Mercy skin I've seen. Oh, here it is. I didn't realize, but okay. I guess it's fitting since Kiriko's actually the newest hero. Newest. I was like, who's that fox hero? Ten games and I can't get a win. I cannot carry. I'll give him a try.
Someone needs to fill this saddle.
My guy has got scope.
Is this one a scrap or a heist? I wasn't listening.
It's about to get real.
No nonsense. We do this clean. Copy?
It's about
to God.
Four.
That was bad.
Two. One. Round one. Capture the objective.
Let's go smash them heads.
Yield to this beat. Time to start the party.
Dust off the boots.
Six seconds plus 6 rounds.
Cybernetic innovation.
That was no cheesy thing.
You're done.
got me. What?
Need a moment to recharge.
The soldier's still here. Okay. Yep. I thought that was. Oh, he's a good sport.
Score.
Bomb's pretty good, though. Zero. Give me that.
Not as quick as I used to be, but I'm still the fastest gun in the New West.
More field research? Grand.
Don't sass me.
5, 4, 3.
This calls for a celebration.
Round 2. Capture.
This calls for a celebration.
Let's go on to the end.
Feeling boost. The pressure of the party.
This calls for a celebration. You seem familiar. And I killed you before.
Party time, let's go!
Gotcha!
Yield to this beast.
Stay put!
Different angle. Death ain't on my doorstep yet.
There's no soldiers run to equal his open run speed. Pretty much is what that is.
Surrender to my will.
Let's take him to the wasteland!
Unassailable prowess.
Not so fast.
Different angle.
Wait, I need.
Where was I?
approach.
I gotta switch to Reaper now.
Overtime.
To make mistakes when I have a feel like that. Well, finally a win, but goddamn, that took a long time. Like, you know, play your dailies and get off. That's what this is. Yeah, I don't even know what I have in progress. I think I did get sport games. That's all my wins. So it's gotta be Tank or DBS. But I don't know which one's closest, so I have to stick with one. Well, for funsies, you go for both. I can't pass up because of the XP, not because of the weapon sync, because that is freaking weak right there. Be kind of worse if it was 10, 20, then 30, not 30, 20, then 10. Considering the reward. But it's kind of backwards because, like, shouldn't the more work give you more? But that would kind of just be more of a huge turnoff. You're just fucking taking it, is what this is. Not enough outcry. Earning more team kills. Yeah. Yeah, I get that, and get that, and it's like 5 games worth, but I can't even get it. Oh, I need the bonus. This is like 1.5 level right here. But, like, way more work. And there's a seasonal, and it's kind of hard to keep track of to me. I can probably do this. Yeah, just... as I can just keep playing and I'll just finish it off at the end. That's kind of what this is. I don't know what that means. Earn 5 from the balcony of Mansion Bora. Borsa on Sig Royale. Gotta find out what that means. From the train near the capture point. I'll do it right at the end of the way. No one really plays shields. That's the thing about this, like... it kind of felt like, in a sense, that, you know, if this game has a lot of shields, all the solution would be, yeah, you just make one tank. For some reason, they changed Alyssa, because they didn't see it working. Because I feel like they could have just kept the shield. You know. Because you can only pick one tank, except, I don't know, I guess in the non-comp things. It's gonna be a problem. This is 5 heroes thing doesn't feel right. I'm gonna end the stream there. Enjoyed watching. This has been painful. See you next time. See me next time. Well, it's been getting late. Alright, good night, and bye.